Off to the next level, Republic City, Chapter 4. Any new stuff to buy? Let's go peek into Korra's room.
Okay. Let's see what we have here.
Let's go and get
him. I used all my items.
Okay. Hello, Korra. Have a look around.
Hello, Korra, from this creepy old man. Have a look around. Wink, wink.
Cool. I'll buy it. Coolio.
Thank you. Come again.
I'm home. I should check my new moves. I have to equip items before I can use them.
How do I check my moves? New combo. Can I test it? It just shows it to me.
Let's go and get him.
Well, I guess I'll have to test it out in the next level. Already in a fighting pose. No story, just... Oh. Wait, what is that combo? It's like... Ah, back forward, hadu, kaha, it's like a whip, that's cool. Oh, yeah. Or square, 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 triangle. Okay. So triangle and triangle. Oh, cool. Yeah, that's gonna be sweet. Just let me destroy this car first. My new ability. Careful, electrified attacks. They cannot be blocked or.
Where's the old man?
Nobody knows.
Ah, crap. You like using electricity? Ah, damn. Dodge. Fear me, citizens. I destroy your property. Korra, defender of Republic City. Okay, green. Equalus are melee dudes. Blue are the ones who throw those thingies. Oh. Red.
Wilds of Republic City. Once the plants took over, the people evacuated.
Looks like chi blockers have taken over the abandoned part of the city.
No can do, Avatar.
Oh, not you, moron, Kevin. Okay, block fight. Block.
Let's go!
freezes them. Because they always jump in the air. Hey, that's like cracks. I blocked!
Not giving up!
Oh.
You're through!
How much damage I did fighting Unalaq. I've got to get these potholes filled.
Why can't you do that again, Korra, against future villains? Turn into a giant lady and start punching. Boss.